Спутник запущен. Коды доступа внутри.
We have a warsight incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so...
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
Thank you.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
It worked. Maybe too well.
Someday we'll establish communications with the Warmind. Speak to it. Understand it. If we are ever to reach a second goal, it will be with Rasputin at our side.
As a fellow inorganic life form, I just want to note that Rasputin has a much better setup than I do. He has a secret bunker with space weapons. I live in your backpack. That Shank's been modified to track his system. Let's take it out.
You know, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome. It's lucky that it managed to work as well as it did. Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big, for a shank. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case, Guardian, that was impressive work. The skies will remain free of weapons for the time being.